disrespect me and give me flack. I stop and think before I react, knowing that they're going through insecurity.